You gotta give specific provinces. Anything's not Castilian. Wait, Castilian ones are just... Okay, no, let's calculate. Just for safety's sake. That's how I don't take. Good core. But we could get some bad events now. Didn't realize. Yep, Jacobite. And Orkney. That's our first bad event. Orkney is... right here. That'll be fine. Yeah, Jacobites, do your thing. We're gonna keep that event up so we get few events of these as possible. Cause no one likes Jacobites. Not me at least. Awesome, they're gonna... No, they're not gonna cross. It's like they don't know if they want to cross or not. Alright, can we beat you here? Who's our fastest guy? Both the same. So, 7th. 2nd. Oh well. That's a big roll. You. Okay. Get over here. Okay, we got those guys in Orkney. Did we get troops there in time? Yeah, we did. Nice. Go to Calais. How's things going in South America? Could be better. Well, if we sued you for peace. That would be a lot. That'd be the end of them. I can't find it that. Okay, Portugal. Separate sentiment. Cebu. Take a general. William Moore is our emperor. Interesting. Good day, Separatists. The magistrate resigns. Inflation. Yep, here they come. These are the events. So the English people don't really like him then. Okay. And Serbia's done. All right, over here. Omolon. I'll do that after those events fire. So I'm not moving them out of the way. Okay. So looks like they have a troop advantage now. Oh wow! It turned directly to war against Portugal. Which means still won't get to Colombia. What if we say no one did this anymore? I know. What if I peace out their other allies? Okay, Ronnie's out. Let's get rid of Tubanamba. This will maximize our war score. Apparently, we have no one available. Okay, we got a marriage, I guess. Got an heir. Dealt some rebels. Oh, we're so close. Maybe 1 month. Can change their mind? No. What to do? There's nothing I can do. We're so close. Ugh. Your war exhaustion should be enough. It ain't. Travel to Portugal. Come on. Another rebellion. Oh. Go to the Azores. We could smash rebels. They're dealing. Made people like us. It'd be great to get these. Okay. Is there a way to get demands cheaper? That I can do real quick. What does it do? Let's see. Overextension impact, creation. Make it cheaper to conquer land. That's what I want. Cheaper to conquer land. Oh, wow. If we strengthen government, it would help. Alright, Portugal now. Maine's revolutionaries. Wait, what is Maine's army? Don't be sound. Okay then. Guess we'll take him out. All right. Let me think about this. Portugal won't peace out yet. Okay. We need more absolutism. Not enough. Portugal. Please. It is. Oh my god, yes. They will cede both colonial Peru and colonial Colombia. Truman unlocked at every continent. What is that for? Own one province to each continent. First time I've done that, wow. Bam. Oh wait. Oh no! Oh god. Make whatever core we can. I don't care what it is. I need that cord. Oh no. I got so much overextension. I have been rather aggressive. Woof. Okay. Guess we'll finish up much of a heat. Il Bourbon. Count Il Bourbon. You're you. Go save Il Bourbon. Wait. And you go home. Flores. Let's go back to them. Cape. Okay, these rebels becoming a big deal. Oh no. too much rebels. Oh no! That's a lot of rebels. We got rebels in Cape. Got rebels in Urban. Alright. At least these guys are easier. Magistrate resigns. Oh, these guys will leave. Let's see. Deal with those ones. Still deal with those zealots over there. Jeez. This is so stupid. Be very careful. The accidents can happen. Again, the Orkney. Okay. Go back to Orkney. Go to here. There. Go to Orkney. I know. Yeah. I know's easier. Yikes. I know I can beat that guy alone. Thorny's gonna just wait right there. Nope, nope, nope. Boost. Stability. Go. Okay. Let's take stock. Go here. Okay, is that getting better? Slowly but surely. I don't know. I'm gonna have to send you here. Right. See if you can handle those guys. Andrew in Mexico, good. That'll help, right? There we go. Things should be a lot better now.